Good evening everyone and welcome to my civics class. So today my topic is political parties. Political parties क्या है, हम लोगों के देश में कौन सा political parties है, इसके बारे में हम लोग थोड़ा बहुत जान लेंगे. So why do we need political parties? पहले तो हम लोगों को ये जानना चाहिए कि political parties का जरूरत क्या है. That is the political party is a group who come together, contest elections and hold power in the government. They agree to run some policies and the programs for the society with a view promote the collective goods. That is the इसके लिए political parties के लिए three components होना बहुत जरूरी है. क्या क्या? Leaders हैं, active members होना चाहिए, leaders होना चाहिए and followers होना चाहिए. political parties में ये तीनों चीज होना, three pillar के ऊपर political parties खड़ा होता है. पहले तो है एक leader, एक active leader होता है, एक active member नहीं, that is active member होना पड़ेगा उस political parties का and the followers. functions of political parties, political parties का function क्या है? That is the they contest election. पहले बात तो ये है. That is the parties put forward different policies and the programs to the voter choose for them. So different policies वो निकालते हैं ताकि voter जो है, जैसे कि हम लोग उनको choose कर सके. Political parties plays the decisive role of the making laws for the countries. Parties form and the run governments. Those parties are loose in the elections play the role of the opposition to the parties in power by voicing different views, that is the criticizing by the government for its failure or wrong policies. That is the party shape public opinion. Parties provide people access to the government machinery, that is the different scheme, jo different scheme hota hai, and the welfare scheme that is the implemented by the गवर्नमेंट. पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज जो होता है वो गवर्नमेंट के अगेंस्ट में खड़ा होने के लिए गवर्नमेंट का क्रिटिसाइज करते हैं, ये ठीक नहीं है, वो ठीक नहीं है, ये करना चाहिए, वो करना चाहिए. दैट इज द पब्लिक ओपिनियन लेते हैं ये लोग. सो ऐसे ही पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज का फंक्शन होता है. सो यहाँ पर जो क्वेश्चन है, हाउ मेनी पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, हाउ मेनी पार्टीज शुड वी हैव? इन सम कंट्रीज ओनली वन पार्टी एंड सम कंट्रीज मोर देन वन पार्टी. That is the in some countries power usually change between the two main parties, such a party is called, that is the two party system. That is agar hum example ke liye bolenge to United States of America and the United Kingdom. In the several parties compete to the power and more than two parties have the responsible to change to coming power either on their own strength or alliance with others, it's called the multi-party system. That is the example India. So when the several parties and the multi-party system join hands to the purpose of the contesting election and the winning the power, it is called the alliance or a front. National parties kya hai? Every party in the country has to register as the election commission. It offer some special facilities to the large and the established party. The election commission has laid down detailed criteria of the proportion of votes and the seats that a party must get in order to the recognized party. A party that has secures that is the 6% votes in the elections to the legislative assembly of the state and the wins at least two seats is recognized as a state party. The party is secure 6% votes for the Lok Sabha election and the assembly election in the fourth state and the wins at the four seats of the Lok Sabha in the recognized as a national party. So यहाँ पर हम लोग देख रहे हैं the state party में two seats 6% vote मिलना चाहिए और two seats recognized होना चाहिए और Lok Sabha में जो होता है वहाँ पर 6% at least 6% vote में मिलना चाहिए, 6% vote लेना पड़ेगा and four seats जीतना पड़ेगा. Then this party is called national party. So major national parties in India, major national parties India mein kya kya hai, that is the All India Trinamool Congress, the AITC, that is launched in 1st January 1998 under the leadership of the Mamata Banerjee, recognized as a national party in 2006. The party symbols is flowers and grass. So committed to the secularism and federalism. It has the power of the West Bengal since 2011 and the present year, and in Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Tripura mein bhi hai. In general election held in 2014, it's got 3.84% vote to win 34 seats, making in the fourth largest party in the Lok Sabha. That is the Bahujan Samaj Party. Bahujan Samaj Party formed in 1984 under the leadership of the Kanshi Ram. So includes that is the Dalits, Adivasi, OBCs and the religious minorities, stands for the cause of the securing the interest and the welfare of the Dalits and the oppressed people. So ये जो पार्टी है ये कहां कहां पर है, दैट इज द मध्य प्रदेश, छत्तीसगढ़, उत्तराखंड, दिल्ली, पंजाब, फॉर्म द गवर्नमेंट यूपी सेवरल टाइम्स एंड द टेकिंग सपोर्ट ऑफ द डिफरेंट पार्टीज इन द डिफरेंट टाइम. भारतीय जनता पार्टी, दैट इज बीजेपी, फाउंडेड इन 1980, दैट इज द श्याम प्रसाद मुखर्जी इन 1951, इट इज फॉर्मड बाय श्यामा प्रसाद मुखर्जी. So wants to build the strong and the modern India, to drawing inspiration of India's ancient culture jo hai, that is इस आइडिया को ये पार्टी का बेस है. ये जो एंशियंट इंडिया का जो आइडिया है, दैट इज द दीनदयाल उपाध्याय आइडिया. सो कल्चरल नेशनलिज्म, ये हिंदुत्ववाद जो है इसी के ऊपर बेस करके ये पार्टी है. आर्लियर लिमिटेड टू द नॉर्थ वेस्ट एंड द अर्बन एरियाज, द पार्टी एक्सटेंडेड टू द सपोर्ट ऑफ द साउथ ईस्ट एंड द नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड द रूरल एरियाज. Emerged of the largest party with 282 members in 2014 Lok Sabha election. Communist Party of India, CPI, formed in 1990, believes in Marxism, Leninism, secularism and democracy. Opposed to the force of the secessionism and the communalism. Accept the parliamentary democracy as a means of the promoting the interest of the working class, farms and the poor. The significant of the peasants, like ye states mein kahan kahan par hai, like Kerala, West Bengal, Punjab, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu. It secured the least of the 1% vote and the one seats in the 2004 Lok Sabha election. That is the Communist Party of India, Marxist, CPIM. That is the founded in 1964, believes the Marxism, Leninism, supports socialism, secularism and the democracy. Accept the democracy elections as useful and the helpful means for the secure objective of the socio-economic justice in India. Enjoys the strong support of the West Bengal, Kerala, Tripura. The party was in the power in West Bengal without the break of 34 years. In 2014 Lok Sabha election, it won about 3% vote and the 9 seats. National Congress, popularly known as the National Party, Congress Party, it is founded in 1885, has experienced many splits. So under the leadership of Jawaharlal Nehru, the party sought, that is the build of the modern secular democratic republic India. The ruling party at the center till 1977 and then in the 1980 to 1989. After 1989, it's supposed to decline but it continues to be the present throughout the country. The party's main idea is promote secularism and the welfare of weaker sections and minorities. Nationalist Congress Party, NCP, formed in 1999 following the split of the Congress Party. supports democracy, Gandhian secularism, equality, social justice, and the federalism. The major party in Maharashtra has significant presence in the Meghalaya, Manipur, and Assam. So the coalition's partner of the state Maharashtra alliance with the Congress. Since 2004, the member of the United Progressive Alliance. So now we are talking about the challenges of the political parties. Political parties सिर्फ होना ही काफी नहीं है. इन लोगों को बहुत सारा challenges face करना पड़ता है. Lack of the internal that is the democracy within the party. That is the party do not keep the membership registers, do not hold the organizational meeting, do not conduct the internal election regularly. So most of the parties do not participate the open transparent procedures to their function. So the third challenge is about to the growing of the role of the money, muscular power in the parties, especially during the election. That is the since parties are forced to only the winning election, they tend to use the shortcuts to the winning election. In some cases, parties support criminals who can win elections. People do not find the parties to be the meaningful choice for their votes. Sometimes people cannot even elect very different leaders either, because of the same set of the leaders keeps shifting from the one party to another party. How can parties reformed? Party reforms, that is the amendment prevent to elect, that is the MLA MPs from the changing parties. That is the Supreme Court passed the order reduce to the influence of the money and the criminals. Now it is mandatory to every candidate who contest elections to the file an affidavit giving details of his property and the criminal cases pending against him. The Election Commission passed an order making it necessary for the political parties to hold their organizational elections and file their income tax returns. Many suggestions are made from the reform political parties. Many suggestions like it should maybe the mandatory of the political parties to giving that is the minimum number of the tickets, that is about 1/3 of the women candidates. Similarly, there should be the quota for women to the decision making bodies for the party. A point bahut important hai. There should be the state finding elections. The government should give the party that is the money of support their elections expenses. There are two ways to the political parties can be reformed. People can put pressure to the political party. They can done through the petition, publicity, and the agitations. And political parties can improve if people who want to change it, that is the join the political parties. It is difficult to reform the politics if ordinary citizen to do the take part in it and simply criticize it from the outside. So thank you so much. That's all for now. Please keep watching and please subscribe my channel. Till then, goodbye.